Coronation Street star Oliver Farnworth has said he was smuggled on to set under blanket to avoid revealing his character and the carver was alive. Viewer had believed that Pat Phelan, played by Connor McIntyre, had killed the waiter but it was revealed on Friday that the builder had been holding him hostage in a basement since January. Farnworth said keeping the plot twist a surprise means being sworn to secrecy for months. He told ITV's this morning it's a secret I had to keep for pretty much the last 8 months. So I left in January and in that time I had a meeting with Kate O'Artes, our producer, and she had a little idea that I might not be dead but need to get if I was interested and I obviously jumped at the chance and said absolutely. Because I've been growing my beard and growing my hair and kind of looking a bit disheveled on the street, people have been coming up to me and going, oh, you're not in Corrie anymore. Any audition? He continued, I think they left it quite ambiguous. A lot of people thought I was roped in the carpet but that was in the posing of the carpet because it had my blood and DNA and thing on it but you never saw a body and that is something that has baffled quite a lot of people. Farnworth said the production went to great lengths to avoid spoiler coming out. He said where the basement is quite a safe place to film but when we are outside the house that is a public street so we have been having some ingenious way of getting me to set, sneaking me in. I go halfway in my own blackout car like some sort of diva and then switch with our production manager Andy who has got a Corrie coat on and baseball cap. He get in the car. I get in the back of a Nagger old Land Rover with a load of blanket on my head and we arrive at the same time because there is always paparazzi. They always seem to know where we are filming before we do. ITV has announced that Monday episode will see carver make a bid for freedom equipped with a rope as a weapon.